Hello. A few days ago, I tried to find a nice simple video showing the rolling shutter of the A7 IV, especially comparing the full frame mode to using the crop mode. The videos I found were either like 6 to 12 minutes long, and they just had way too much other stuff than actually showing the rolling shutter. So, like Thanos, I said, fine, I'll do it myself. This is a very simple test where I used a PAVA tube as the line, a shutter speed of 1 over 200 and the focal length of 30mm on full frame and 20mm on the crop mode, since that will give us the same framing because of the 1.5 crop factor. As I hope you can see in these examples I filmed, using the crop mode makes a pretty big impact to reduce the rolling shutter effect. According to tests done by CineD.com, the time it takes for the A7 IV in full frame 4K is 26.8 milliseconds, and in APS-C mode it's 13 milliseconds, so a bit faster than half. I hope this video could be of use to you, and if you have any questions about the A7 IV, feel free to ask down in the comments and I will do my best to answer them. Bye bye!